big guy with a long stick, 7 or 8 foot stick, KDT, if you want it cut. see if it. Oh, there it is. It's a little broken stick. There it was. And there's all this flying water bottle. Figure out why yet?
Figure out what?
Figure out why.
Why what?
Why you don't want me in there.
Why I don't want you right here? Because we're doing a police investigation down here. Mm-hmm. If you want to go stand over there, that's fine. If you want to stand on the vehicle ramp, that's fine.
Endanger myself, but endanger myself. That's okay with you. So I can't stand where it's safe.
You can stand right over there. Perfectly safe over there. Not even moving.
What are you trying to hide? What am I doing? What am I doing right now?
Right now you're standing here talking to me.
What else am I doing?
Breathing, hopefully.
Yeah, what else?
I don't know, dude. Tell me.
Is this how they trained you to avoid the truth? To just walk around it, tap-toe around it?
You ask me what you're doing, I told you what I see.
What am I wearing?
Pants, shoes, shirt, hat, sunglasses.
Anything else?
I'm not sure what that, like a metal cooking coil maybe?
What?
Looks like a self-made press or something.
It's called the Challenger newspaper. It's press. I'm press. So it's a press badge. Doesn't matter if you heard of it. Everyone that's filming is considered press by the court, by the way. Not all citizens can be press. It's called the Fifth Estate. Look that up. But what am I wearing? What am I wearing? This press badge? Is that what you're talking about? The self-made press badge you're saying?
Yeah, it looks like one.
Yeah, okay. So... What do I have in my hands? Do I have weapons in my hands? Are you scared of anything in my hands? But you're scared if I go into there.
I said you can go right in there.
No. Originally you said I couldn't go in the parking garage at all.
On the first floor.
Yeah. However, why can't I do that?
Because I told you there's a police investigation.
But you didn't tell the other two people that just walked by you. So why didn't you tell them? They were really close.
They were.
I'm staying right here. I'm right here.
No, I'm not talking to you, alright? It's always the same with you, so if you want to stand over there, go stand over there.
I mean, I just wish you would tell me the truth.
Okay.
You don't want me to film in there. That's what your problem was. You were trying to hide the truth. That's why your face is all red. You white boys always get all pink faced.
You want to go look at it? Go look at it.
I already did. I'm more interested in you. I'm here to film you guys. They said you can go in there. Yeah, of course. You don't have a camera.
You can walk through and you can walk on the other side of
it. I notice how it changes all the time.
I'll
figure out what that is. Some zip tie thing. Stuff you find on the construction site or in the garbage. All this construction. Hookah pipe stuff. It's a hookah pipe. It's a hookah pipe. It looked like to me. Tobacco pipe. Mediterranean in nature. Moroccan. Probably tackle them or something. That's the call. It's late. Might be everywhere for everybody. Shorthanded in APD, we don't have enough officers to come after homeless people. It's about the fifth person they let come through here.
Thank you.
They try to get me.
Thank you.
stick. And that. Now he goes to jail for whatever they charge him with, public disturbance and stuff like that. Well, I have a hard time getting up after that. He's knocking people down, and when people get upset, they don't have mental health help. No service. They just have jail. That's their solution to mental health issues in Austin, in Texas. And that's their solution to violence. Violence is their solution to poverty. Violence is their solution. Building.